Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. My name is Zoe. I am a crazy reptile mom and a soon-to-be zookeeper with a love for conservation and all things animals. So that being said, I am so happy to finally be starting this new monthly series. You always see people doing like my monthly favorites. So you know what? Now I'm doing that too. Only catches my monthly favorites are gonna be eco-friendly products or products that give back to wildlife, to conservation, etc., etc. So it's more like eco-friendly wildlife favorite monthly products. But everything I'm gonna show you guys is stuff that I personally own, have used, companies that I like. So I'm not gonna just like be pushing products to you guys that I haven't used. Like this is all stuff that I love. So still like your normal monthly favorites video. It's just an eco-friendly version of a monthly favorites video. So I'll be doing this at the end of every single month. So here we are at the end of March. So here's my first one. So my first favorite is my water bottle. You guys have followed me a while. You know I love water bottles, especially eco-friendly water bottles. And water is like the only thing I drink. Sometimes like lemonade or something, but really all I drink is water. And I'm kind of like mini health nut, like just a little bit, and so this helps me get in all of my water for the day. So this is my half gallon water bottle from Soku. Let me see how you say it. Soku. Got it right on Amazon. Got handle here, little flip top here. I love this thing. I carry it everywhere with me. Helps me get my water in for the day. As long as I drink this whole thing, I am happy. I don't have to keep refilling a water bottle. And they have it in more than one color too. It was really hard to pick one. So I will put a link for this in the description below if you want to go check them out. If you're like me and you do drink a lot of water, this is great. And you know what? Lots of less plastic water bottles being used because of all your water right here in one reusable bottle. Alright, next up is kind of a company, kind of a product, and that is Morning Witch. If you don't follow Morning Witch on Instagram, you totally should. She has tons of cute like reptile related products. Here's her business card. Bada bing, bada boom. So I'm gonna show you both things I got from her. I got this blue iguana pin that I've had my eye on for a while, so I finally got it. But what I really want to show you guys is this leopard gecko pin. So let me take out the bag so there's no glare. So here's the pin. This is one of her charity pins. So the profits from it go to some cause. So the profits from this went to amphibian and frog conservation, research, rescue. I don't remember the organizations off the top of my head exactly, but that's basically what they do. And it was 100% of the profits that went back to it. So it was an amazing cause, and I'm more than happy to support. And I got a cute leopard gecko pin out of it. So definitely go check out Morning Witch, because she does a lot of these charity products, charity pins, and support a great cause and get a cute pin. My next favorite are these reusable snack bags. I posted a picture of these on my Instagram story one time, and I had tons of people asking me where I got them from. So these little mason jar reusable snack bags from Kirkland. They have a Ziploc seal, and I got it in a pack of four. So here you can see I still have the packaging. It is a pack of four, and I especially really like these because I'm a huge snacker. Like, I'll snack a lot. And I can only fit like a serving size of most snacks in here. So it keeps my snacking under control. So I got these in a little boutique where I went to school, but I'll look online and if I can find them, I will put a link for them in the description below. Okay, so now most monthly favorite videos you watch have some sort of beauty products in them. This is gonna be no different. In fact, I'm gonna be showing you one of my new favorite companies. And that is Love Beauty and Planet. I can't tell you guys how impressed I am with them. I finally spoiled myself and bought this shampoo and conditioner set. This is tea tree oil and vetiver. Yeah, but anyway, these two are the Radical Refresheners, and I wanted to try these because my hair is super, super dry. So these smell amazing, and my hair is so soft after. It's crazy. Okay, so what makes these so eco-friendly and awesome? Well, let's see. Starting off, their packaging made from 100% recycled plastic. Their conditioners have a fast rinse technology, so it's supposed to rinse out of your hair much quicker than normal conditioner, so you spend less time in the shower rinsing your hair out, use less water. Everything they use in their products is sourced sustainably. And listen to this, it's just an example of how awesome their products are. So it's made from organic coconut oil, natural tea tree oil, ethically sourced vetiver. I don't even know if I'm saying that right. It's safe for colored hair, it's vegan, it's plant-based cleanser, it's not tested on animals, there's no silicones, no parabens, no dyes, and no guilt. So here's close up, their packaging is super cute too. And I can't wait to try more from this company. They have like a home product line, so like cleaners and whatnot. So I wanna try some of that too. So I'm definitely gonna be getting a lot more from this company. And then last but not least is another company that I recently found and got products from. If you follow me on Instagram, you've already seen me rant about how awesome these are. But these are my headbands from Waterlust. So if you never checked out Waterlust, you totally should, especially if you're interested in ocean conservation. The scientists and researchers started this company. They wanted to produce eco-friendly products that had kind of their message of ocean conservation, wanted to get people interested, and part of the profit is given back to various organizations. The fabric that they use for their products is made from plastic bottles, and then they make the headbands from the what was left over for making their leggings and their tops and whatnot. So instead of just throwing away the extra fabric, they use it to make headbands. These headbands are super soft, so comfortable, and super cute. And all of these different prints go to different organizations. So for example, this is my whale shark one. If you didn't know, whale sharks are one of my favorite animals. And 10% of the profit made from this headband goes to the Marine Megafauna Foundation. And then of course I had to get the sea turtle one too. And 10% from this one goes to the FSU Marine Research Ecology and Conservation Group. And then of course I got this cute little sticker. So super impressed with this company. Definitely check them out and get yourself some headbands. And if you're following me on Instagram, I am running my 2K giveaway right now. So be sure to go and enter that. One of the prizes is a headband from Waterlust of your choice. I believe there's 5 or 6 different options. So if you're interested in one of these, go follow me on Instagram, check out my giveaway, and enter. It's super, super easy. All you have to do is like the post and make sure you're following me, and then comment with your favorite nature-related emoji so that I know that you did both of those. And there's also 3 extra ways you can earn bonus entries, so go and check that out if you want to win one of these or some other conservation prizes or eco-friendly prizes, because my giveaway theme this time around is conservation. So that is it for this month's eco-friendly favorites. I hope you guys are as excited about this monthly series as I am. I can't wait to film next month. I have a lot of cool stuff coming in that I can't wait to show you guys in my next month's video. So be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and hit that subscribe and notification bell so you don't miss next month's monthly eco-friendly favorites video and all my other videos. See you next time!